It's easy to tell why these are called sea anemones. An anemone is a type of flower. And these definitely resemble flowers, but they are anything but. These are actually carnivorous animals. They use their stinging cells to capture prey. And they close up during the low tide.